Prosecutors in Los Angeles have met with an actress who now says Roman Polanski abused her when she was 16 years old. Charlotte Lewis appeared in Polanski's 1986 movie Pirates. Now, it was a star-making role that led her to be cast opposite Eddie Murphy in the 80s hit movie The Golden Child. Lewis says Polanski scarred her for life, and she has chosen to come forward because Polanski's lawyers are portraying his 1978 rape case as an isolated incident. Lewis tells a UK tabloid, Roman knows she's telling the truth.
Mr. Polanski knew that I was only just 16 years old when he met me and forced himself upon me in his apartment in Paris. He took advantage of me, and I have lived with the effects of his behavior ever since it occurred. All I want is justice.
Well, Karen DeSoto is a defense attorney and a former prosecutor. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Alex.
Okay, now, here's the situation. She alleges that all this happened in France. She's talking to investigators in Los Angeles. First of all, does she have a case? Were she even to be looking for some sort of charges against him?
Well, Gloria Aldred is her attorney, so that's like a whole different question over there, whether what exactly her motives are. And I don't like to pick on the victim, and I have to say I believe that something probably did happen. However, you're right, you know, from the defense aspect, wrong jurisdiction, and you have that statute of limitation problem. So I think that probably, or what she is saying, is that she's coming forward to make sure that people know that Roman Polanski, this was not an isolated incident with the 13-year-old 30 years ago, that there were more. And to her credit, obviously this man fled this country, and he was over in France. So we don't know. I mean, it's not like Tiger Woods where you're going to have 16 people crawling out of the woodwork, because he was in a different country.
Right.
So maybe she is right to at least tell people, or maybe she needs to get it off her chest. Of course, it's a little dicey. How come she didn't come out before?
Yeah. But then I'm curious, what do L.A. investigators get out of speaking to her?
Well, I mean, listen, L.A. prosecutors, we talked about this case. They got a lot of grief over the fact, like, oh, it's a 30-year-old case, concentrated on something else now. Although I could tell you, I just had a case last week with a 12-year-old girl with a karate instructor, and the prosecutor chose not to prosecute because of lack of evidence. So there are tons of cases, and why are they picking on the 30-year-old one? Is it because it's Roman Polanski? Are there other motives? So they took a lot of grief. So this kind of validates them in some way with the fact that, you know what, there are others, and if he truly is a pedophile, or allegations that he is a pedophile, we know that that's a high recidivism rate, and therefore there probably are other victims, and he should not be treated like this was just some little incident.
Okay, so how might that knowledge, and as the investigation unfolds, how might that affect the fact that he's under house arrest right now in Switzerland? I mean, might that change, and might he be extradited?
Well, yeah, maybe Switzerland will say, you know what, maybe people are gonna start crawling out of the woodworks, you know, we're gonna send him back, extradite him, and let them deal with it. You know, maybe he won't get the free pass. Maybe that's one of the reasons that she came forward. And, you know, that could be an aggravating factor when you're determining sentencing when he comes back over here. Is he gonna get probation? Oh, that was so long ago, or are you gonna really hold his feet to the fire? And if there's other victims, then that prosecutor might be less likely to do that.
Interesting. Okay. Lots more to come on this case. We'll talk with you, Karen DeSoto.
Thanks,
appreciate
Alex.
It.